raining their enemies on the trunks of fallen trees. In a clearing freshly felled, the pitch will sweetly smell. The vulgar men will yell, all within earshot of the last tenable plot for which our fathers fought. And I will beg of you to heed this awful crew in silence out of view. For if they take you in, they'll fall upon your skin for what you hold within. And cast your frame aside, they've taken fat brides and carved their soft sides and left them out of doors where lesser beasts roar and eager vultures soar. But tie not your summer dress, let free your lily breast and take the wind's caress beyond the hands of men. Tear what cannot mend, who break what cannot bend, who build a fearful fort to house the wicked sport. What silver heads exhort that guilty they are not, of blood forever wrought, the sun will never clot. So clip the angel's wings and let axes swing till arms are aching and blades have fallen deep, for even they must sleep and shelter they must seek amidst their own debris. But yonder stands a tree, and in its shadow we may take a deeper kiss, undress the broken fist. The old embittered flow, and the wind again will blow, the forest again will grow, and your eyes again will shine like the pitch of the ancient pine.